Hello. I stole the camera. Hi everyone, Vinny is here back again with another review, and this time look at all the goodies we have! Oh my god, so many Razer products, and the best part, they are all Chroma products. Okay, so today I'll be doing unboxing and review for the following items. One is the BlackWidow Chroma Edition, the Firefly, as well as the Diamondback, also the Chroma Edition. Okay, so let's just start off with the Firefly. Alright, here you go. Once you open up, you see the Firefly itself, a personal letter from Ming Liang Tan, the owner of Razer. Okay, let's just get it out. And down below, you'll actually see a product guide. It's stuck in there. Okay, now moving on to the BlackWidow. Oh man. You know, when I just started out gaming, I really wanted one of this. Because I used to work in an IT shop, so every day, you know, they have this like open space over here. I was just there and I was like click 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 for the entire day. Lucky the customers never ever bought the one in front. I suspect the one on the outside might be spoiled already. How do I open this? Why is it so big? Oops. Okay, it looks a little plain now, but later when it's actually fixed into a computer, things are gonna change. This is going to be on its own. Right now, it's already very pretty. It's gonna get better. So let's see, inside of course we have the product itself, which is the BlackWidow. Over here. Okay, this is kind of stuck inside. Here we go, this is the BlackWidow, and over here we have of course another personal letter from the boss of Razer congratulating us on owning a BlackWidow. And of course we have the product information guide over here. And of course, as with any Razer product, they have included some decals for us to place anywhere. I'm going to paste this on my books and never end up studying properly. Alright, so last but not least, let's actually unbox the diamond bag. Depending on when this video is released, this is actually very close to Christmas, and this is really making it feel a lot like Christmas. Alright, as you can see, if you just open up the box like this, I think a lot of mouse are actually packaged like this right now. You can just open and close, but oh my god, the design on the outside makes me really excited. It looks so cool. Let's just get it open before I hyperventilate. Pull it out, and here we go. The beauty that is the diamond bag. And let's see, let's get the insides open out so we can get it up here. Same as the rest, product guide. And here we go. The diamond bag itself. Alright, so I'll be doing a review for all three products today. Firefly, which is being covered up by my keyboard casing. The Firefly, the Death Adder, the Firefly, the BlackWidow, as well as the Diamondback itself. So yeah, let's go set up our computer so that we can actually sync all of this into Razer's Sitnes system. Okay guys, so as you can see, I've got all my gear set up right now, and I've even borrowed the Razer blade from one of my friends in order to use the Razer Sitnes. Am I pronouncing it correctly? In order to show us how the customization actually works for everything. Before we begin this review, same as my excellent review headphones, in the end, I'm not a professional gamer. I'm actually quite a casual one. It's just that I'm addicted to league. So don't expect me to go into much hardcore terms. This is for like the common consumers to actually judge whether they really want this set of chroma gear or not. Alright, but let's go through the products one by one first, or my first impression of them and how they actually feel. Alright, so first of all, we have the mouse pad, and this is actually the Razer Firefly. Okay, the Razer Firefly, it's the first time I'm using a mouse pad that is solid, because you know, usually we use mouse pads, they are like bendable and things like that. In a sense, it's easier to keep, and it's definitely much easier for me to clean this up because, okay, as a girl, no denying, when I use my makeup products, it sometimes end up on my gear. So the smooth finishing actually allows me to clean it up very nicely. The finishing on the top is actually microfiber finishing. So this makes it very good for controlled gaming and speed gaming, depending on what kind of games you actually play, right? You actually have different settings for your mouse. And at the bottom, the finishing actually prevents it from, it actually gives it anti-slip, it prevents it from moving around too much on your table. Alright, the next one we'll be talking about is actually the Razer Diamondback. Okay, for this product, it actually started out in 2004, and there were a few other versions in 2005 and 2007, and this is the latest one, having been produced in 2015. It's not exaggeration to say that this is actually one of Razer's most well-known products. Well, I bet you can tell so, since they have actually remade it so many times. It's actually ambidextrous, meaning both left-handers and right-handers are able to use this. So yeah, I actually am a right-hander, but it feels so comfortable being on my left hand as well. So I guess that's what they mean by ambidextrous. Okay, so aside from that, as with any chroma model, lights up. Right now, it's in a single color mode. We have it in navy blue. Okay, I'll try to sync up everything later. Okay, now the beauty of having this complete set, I don't know why, but having the Firefly and the Diamondback together just feels like they are a match made in heaven, you know? It feels so comfortable, because usually the mouse that I use, right, it's a high grip mouse, so my hands are usually like this, but oh, I can understand why this product is so popular. It's so comfortable to use. Last but not least, we of course have the BlackWidow! Okay, as mentioned, this BlackWidow is actually the chroma edition with all the colors. You'll be able to edit it to your personal liking. Okay, but for the BlackWidow itself, right, there are actually various versions. We have the normal one and we have the tournament edition, and there are some that are actually based on games as well. So if you're looking for a cheaper alternative, right, the normal version is actually around $100 cheaper than the chroma version. So for the consumers who are not really looking into aesthetics, the normal version would be a great choice. Alright, another thing to note is, aside from the option where there are a lot of different designs for the BlackWidow, it actually has two switch options you can choose from. You can either get the green switch, which is the slightly noisy one if you hear. Either that, or you can get the orange switch, which is the silent type. Now personally, I like the green switch because, yeah, I don't know why, I just cannot live without having sound while gaming. Okay, so let's talk about the keys for the individual products. So obviously, there are no keys on the Firefly itself. Okay, well, in the Razer Sadness, you are actually able to customize the keys over here, like what they actually react to. And like for example, this scrolling part, it doesn't really have to be page up, page down. There are other options, like it could be for you to return to your homepage and things like that. And for the keys on the Razer BlackWidow itself, right, you see here, there are 5 additional gaming keys over here, macro keys we call them. So you can actually set what you want these keys to be. Another thing I like about this keyboard is that actually you see over here, there's an option for you to control your music. This will save me a lot of time. I don't have to alternate tap during games to go to my Spotify just to change my music because I just blasted some ancient Chinese song by accident. You know what? All this talking is not going to show you what the chroma is capable of. So let's just show you how it actually looks like in the dark. just to wrap things up, are the products over here worth your money? Definitely. I mean, they give you both aesthetics and gaming comfort. And like I said, the Diamondback and the Firefly, they feel like a match made in heaven. Overall, this is a great buy, a great Christmas gift if this video comes out before Christmas. And, well, who said Christmas has to be giving presents to other people? You could always buy this for yourself for Christmas, right? Use it as an excuse. Because, well, it really feels like Christmas receiving all these products. So yeah, that will be all for my review for Razer's BlackWidow, Diamondback, and Firefly. I hope you like this review. Do remember to subscribe to my YouTube for more reviews in the future, and I'll be doing up some gaming videos soon and I'll be playing games like Undertale and Town of Salem. And as well as do check out my team's Facebook page, Galaxy, link in the description down below, as well as my Facebook page, Galaxy Vinny, for details of my stream, as well as other future reviews that I'll be working on. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. Bye bye. Meow 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 me